Ayodhya dazzled with 9 lakh diyas on the eve of Diwali, creating a new world record of the largest displays of diyas. Banks of Saryu River were lined up with oil lamps during the 5th Dipotsav organized by Yogi Adinath's government in the temple town. 3 lakh more diyas were lit in the Ayodhya town this time. The state government set the 9 lakh diya target this year after about 6 lakh diyas were lit in the last Dipotsav celebration, which was also a world record. A grand Ram temple is being built in Ayodhya following the Supreme Court's 2019 verdict in the Ram Janmabhoomi Babri Masjid case. The Festival of Lights also had a light and sound show, accompanied by firecrackers that lit up the sky and laser displays. The Dipotsav marks the 5th year of celebrations in Ayodhya by the Yogi Adinath government and the last before the crucial assembly polls next year.